So one of the things I'm becoming obsessed with is my bass hand feeding, and I'm gonna take this shrimp and we're gonna see if they hand feed right now.
Ooh. Orinoco always gets it. Damn.